When we put them in the grain bin, we try not to put them over 15% moisture as far as protecting them. And soybeans, you don't have the problem you do with wheat and other grain when it comes to worms or either insects or what. But we try to keep the moisture down in the soybeans, and we'll blow fans and stuff on them if the moisture's up. But that's mainly how we control the in the bins.